Open settings. Write navigation. You'll see an option called navigation key. And click the navigation bar you want. If you want to go back to the previous system, here's how. Write navigation and you'll see an option that is system navigation. You'll see an option called gesture. Just click on it and it'll be like before. Please subscribe if it helps and don't forget to like, you'll see more videos like this.